Facebook mobile strategy was not working. We had built these apps that were leveraging web technology in order to build mobile apps, and that was not working at a technical level. I mean, now Mark famously says that the decision to adopt HTML5 on mobile was the worst decision in the company's history.
Here we were with our Facebook mobile website, with our native apps just being thin wrappers around this website, and it wasn't good.
We sort of emerged at the start of 2012 going, you know what, we are probably going to need a new newsfeed API in order to build the mobile app that we want to deliver to our users.
It actually started with two people at the same time realizing something.
Lee, Nick, and Dan are three of the smartest engineers I've ever met.
Being able to think about what our users could build with it was amazing.
I didn't think that was ever going to work. And I was totally wrong.